Plenty of hockey nights are ahead here at PPG Paints Arena. A stretch of 10 of 13 games for the Pens at home, including tonight as they meet the Buffalo Sabres. The attack continues here for the Penguins. Kessel on the far side. Stick check there by Sam Reinhart. He works it ahead. And here come the Sabres with Eichel and Kane. Jack Eichel flattens the puck. Hold across. Kane fires and scores. Evander Kane and the Buffalo Sabres, just like that, after they were pinned in their own zone, they've taken a 1-0 lead.
And it's their two best players on a 2-on-1, and Phil Helsey's going to like that. Wow, the pause by Eichel, and then the pass with great precision onto the tape of Kane. And Kane elevates that 12 inches. That's all you need. Like, he's done it a million times. Like, he's almost painting a picture there, Eichel, and it was a pretty nice one.
Another chance. Sam Reinhart breaking on in. Pass across, and a shot goes wide. Murray might have gotten a piece of it.
Watch Reinhart's pass. It's just going to be tipped by Dumoulin. That puts the puck on edge a little bit, and Eichel doesn't get all of it. He flutters that puck just wide of that goalpost to the glove hand of Murray.
Very impressive game against the Nashville Predators. Dave Guentzel going to leave it for Crosby. Surveys across. Cole drive. Heard some iron there.
It was a rip shot by Cole, who took the feed coming off the bench with a little bit of speed, and he's looking up to see if they hit anything on the way in. They got talent out there, as we talked about, with Oposo, Eichel, and company. You got to be careful.
Oposo up high for Scandella. Fires a shot. Thuds off the backboards on the carom. They score. Sam Reinhart. Power play goal, and the Buffalo Sabres have a 2-0 lead.
A good hard shot that went wide off the backboard, but it was just came across the goal line on the ricochet. Take a look through all the bodies. Reinhart's going to get a stick there before Murray can get the glove and the arm to the pad.
The Penguins recover here, 25 seconds left. Sherry drives it in. Stopped behind the goal by Leonard. The cutoff off the back of Cage and banks in! Patrick Hornquist has scored! 18.7 to go!
And there it is. Just throwing the paint on the wall. Patrick Hornquist. It wasn't a Picasso from behind the net. Watch the turnover by Leonard. He plays the puck. Penguins turn it over. And there it is, just throwing the puck at the net and getting the ugly bounce.
And a 7-time 20 goal scorer, been very consistent throughout his career.
So you're saying put him down for 20 in August?
Look out, Eichel stuffs it right in behind Matt Murray. From below the goal line after the Penguins turned it over, Jack Eichel, and just like that, the Sabres have restored their two-goal lead.
Wow, did that come out of nowhere? It's like you giveth and you take it away. And the Penguins, or the Sabres, they gave it away in the end of the first, and they give it away here. Miscommunication between Rust and Crosby right onto the tape of Eichel. And Murray's going the wrong way. He has no idea where Eichel is.
17 shots for Pittsburgh. Robin Leonard has made 16 saves. Molly Mata hard off the boards. In flight, Hornquist behind the defense, cutting in. Sherry, it scores! Connor Sherry with Patrick Hornquist on the rush. Back to a one-goal game.
Tape to tape to Hornquist. You had to go to the backside off the wall. Georges, he's in position, taking away the lane. But that backdoor play, and the forward can't follow Hornquist, and Sherry is wide open.
Tipped down behind the net, Sheahan. Jake McCabe now, stick lifted by Sherry. In front, Sheahan a chance, trying to tuck it in, and he's stopped by the right leg of Leonard. Riley Sheahan robbed, as he almost had his second point of the night. Kessel's got the puck. Holding, looking. Kessel goes up high. Letang fakes the shot back to Kessel. Slips it down low. Crosby hacks at it. And Leonard able to make the save.
Watch where this puck goes. After he shoots it, it's going to go off a skate and then through the pads of the netminder Leonard. It's going to hit him in the right pad, go between his legs, and somehow stay out.
Drew Malkin will take it off the boards. Justin Schultz, wrister off a shin pad, back to Schultz, over to Kessel. Holding, now fire, stop, rebound, score! Sidney Crosby back on the board, it's 3-3.
And there's the shot, comes right back to Schultz. And when you get this one here, it just dribbles off the left arm of Leonard.
Penn's with the momentum. Badoon up in the air, leaping. Greg McKegg keeps it alive. It's McKegg driving toward the goal, across. Haglund, robbed by Leonard. What a stop! Oh, what a save from the Sabres netminder.
It was near the goalpost. Leonard sprints across, gets the trapper out, makes the save.
And the Penguins countering with the energy line. McKegg staying out there with his usual line mates, Ryan Reeves. Tom Kunoch, a hard hit, got another penalty upcoming.
Yeah, Reeves went up high on Oposo, guys. He went up with the elbow.
Reinhardt to the inside, pass across, Pouliot, test save made by Murray. Jack Eichel below the goal line, dozen seconds to go in the period, here in a 3-3 game. Sam Reinhardt, centering pass, chance in front, backhander, they score! Pouliot gets that one by Matt Murray. It's a power play goal with 6.7 seconds left. In the second period, the Sabres back in front.
Well, there has been so many momentum-shifting goals in this game, but they're not really changing the momentum. At the end of the first, we had one on a giveaway. Now, a huge goal after the Penguins had tied it up at 3. So this game goes back and forth. Power plays and power plays. It's 4-3 Buffalo.
One of those losses was Saturday, their last game that they played, an overtime loss in Montreal 2-1 as they had the 1-0 lead. Look at this finesse move by Benoit Pouliot. Couldn't get the shot on goal as he was tied up by Ian Cole. Georges, feed across, Beaulieu's wrist shot caught by Murray. He's got the puck now, Kyle Oposo. Got swarmed there in the corner. O'Reilly in front for Oposo, a chance, stuff attempt, and he's robbed by Murray. Big sprawling save there.
The steal, O'Reilly, the skate of Oposo, receives the pass, then he goes to the stick and tries to go all the way around the 6'4", long-legged Matt Murray. That's tough to do.
Connor Sherry for Rust, Crosby, stick handles over the line, across for Dumoulin with some room, fire, save made by Leonard. Robin Leonard exploding out of the crease, moved to his left and got that Dumoulin shot, 6:24 to go third period. Bill Kessel. Stutter step move down the middle. Malkin wants to tee it up. Drop pass. Kessel. Quick shot block. Got it back. Feed behind the net. And it's Malkin. Back skates now. Across. Kessel. He scores! Phil Kessel staying hot. This game's tied up at 4.
Look at that aerial pass. Lands right on the tape of Kessel. That puck was in the air the whole way. Take a look. Sauce lands right on the tape and never hit the ice. He makes the save every time.
Done it since day one.
Yep.
Gensel with Rust. And that Rust! That Leonard might have gotten a piece of it.
Oh, my. I mean, he went right to left and stretched every part of his body to get the cuff of the glove on that Rust opportunity. Looked like the Penguins were going to be ahead in this hockey game.
Letang starting it off. Sidney Crosby. And Connor Sherry to the net, deflection try, and it's off a stick off the glass. Crosby down low, kicked it up to his plate, takes it in behind the net. They get it across, score! Connor Sherry in overtime, the Penguins' first lead of the night is a permanent one.
Mike Sullivan had the feel, and it was Sherry, and it was Crosby, and the puck went to the Buffalo zone, and Sidney Crosby was magical behind the net.
In a wild one, 5-4, the final score in overtime, the Penguins over the Buffalo Sabres. Connor Sherry, first star honors, second goal is a game winner. Crosby, Letang, the assist. Letang, his 400th career point.